Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another episode of American Truck Simulator. We are about to head over to our next load. Everybody's having a great day today. Currently 38 miles over to get that next load. We are fatigued. But we're gonna hit the road and spend some time in the rest area. We'll just pull into this dealership here. See if we can get some of that damage fixed on our truck. And that little guardrail incident we had not too far back. Just gonna hit the shop real quick here, folks. We are $316 to fix everything. You know what? We don't want to fix the tires though. We want to leave the tires. Fix that up. We don't have enough. We don't have enough miles on those tires yet, folks. So we're not gonna change those just yet. This thing turn. head on over there to pick up that load. Take the turn lane for the straight lane, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, we are here at Weyerhaeuser. All right, we got our paperwork. We are ready to go get it. It up. We are ready to go with this massive piece of equipment. Our truck is slightly underrated for the pull. Yeah. But we're gonna do it anyway. So let's hit it and get it. ...627-mile trip today. We are headed to the southern tip of Texas. And we are gonna work this Peterbilt today. All out. We might have missed it. Sleep goes on there because we are way under speed. Sorry, dude, we had to cut you off. We are heavy hauling today. I didn't look to see, did we have a beacon in the back? We do not have any beacons. Welcome to Tenna. Of course, she'd be coming when I came through. tonight. This heavy haul. Discover. Probably gonna regret this, folks, but we're gonna try to pit a little bit further down the road before we pull over. Thank you. need to happen is my all my momentum to go. Heavy today, folks. Pulling heavy. Houston discovered. At it. Rest area. see a rest area sign. Thank you. just killing me with these fines tonight. Got a scale up ahead, but I'm not sure I can sleep there. We need to find someplace quick, though. Park it here, folks. I believe we'll see you in a short bit. Oh, get over yourself. All right. We are back at it. Let's hit it and get it. Thank you. stop sign's flashing, because I would have drove right through it. Smokey and the Bandit back there? Christie discovered. Thank you. side. Hey, nice Super B. Here's where we get a ticket for being overweight. £169,000 we're pulling back there, folks. We are 108 miles out, and we are almost out of fuel. Thank you. 45 to go and we are running out of fuel. Getting out of here. This is going to be interesting. Are we even in the parking lot? Not really. Clear the pumps. Oh, thank goodness we can drive out the back. At this gas station for sure. Actually, I think we can swing it right here, right out the way we were going. Got it. Curving it. Big time. Both sides. We are only only 12 miles out. I think we could have made it. Am I late? Saw you checking your watch. We are in there, folks. They are going to accept that delivery. We are just going to put up the door. Time to get paid. Nice. Up another level. $43,000 hit that bank account. We're gonna break tradition here. We're gonna throw some has in there now. $47,000 in the bank, folks. I do believe we are gonna make another trip to the bank coming soon. Keep an eye out for that. If you're enjoying the content, head over to that like and subscribe button. Don't forget to click that bell. See you when we're back on the road. Till then, thanks for watching. Have a great day.